Creating customized window layouts make it easier to work on different tasks. Change your EDIUS window layout according to your individual needs. EDIUS 10 now offers keyboard shortcuts to switch between your customized layouts. As an example, we have already applied different layouts for compositing and color grading. Now, we create a window layout for audio editing. For this task, we integrate the audio mixer into the window layout and enlarge the timeline. Tip: normally, the EDIUS windows stick to each other. Use the Shift key to undock and arrange the windows freely. Now we show you how to save the window layout. Choose View on the EDIUS menu bar and open the option Window Layout, Save Current Layout. Click on New and name the customized window layout, in our case, Audio. Since it is the seventh window layout we set up, it automatically gets the addition 07. To apply a shortcut to the new window layout, open the user settings and select User Interface Keyboard Shortcut. Here, search for the option Apply Window Layout 07. Click on Assign and choose the F4 key. Tip: when creating keyboard shortcuts, you can also use Alt, Shift and Control for more options. Confirm the keyboard shortcut with OK. Now it is possible to quickly switch between the different layouts for compositing, color grading, and audio editing by pressing the assigned keyboard shortcut. You can save up to 10 customized window layouts and link them to an individual keyboard shortcut. Click here for the next podcast. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. You can find more tips and tricks in our EDIUS podcast. Visit EDIUS.net for more information about EDIUS, plugins, tutorials, and the latest downloads.